looks like there's some people hiding in that shack. Maybe they will know something I don't.
Hey man, thanks for bailing us out. I don't have a gun, but I'll try my best to be useful. I was here on vacation, right before the shit hit the fan. Just soaking up the sun 1 minute, and seeing some smelly motherfucker one my insides on the outside. I found that mother and a creepy son over there. They were almost done for. Then us three stumbled upon this place, with the captain and Skeeter. I don't know the city very well, but I know I heard what sounded like a shotgun coming from the dance school. Just take a left once you leave and follow the road. You'll see the building. A shotgun might be better than that old revolver you got there. Good luck out there.
I can't explain it, but it seems like the undead are being controlled by a greater force. They perhaps aren't as mindless as they seem. That is pure speculation on my part, though. I just know I'm so glad you found us. My baby boy Charles and I were starting to lose hope.
Stop staring at my mommy's big, incredible boobies. I'm her little boy, not you. I'm her little cuddle bug. Her little man. A cutie patootie. That's right, just a normal kid. Matter of fact, don't stare at me either, you ugly, ugly man. Go away.
No, I ain't carrying a weapon. I got no interest these days. I promised my dearest Martha I'd never touch a gun again. Personally, I don't care if I live or die. I joined up with these folks to see if I could help, but I just froze up when things got dicey. I just want to go out a hero serving the greater good. Something that Uncle Sam lied to me about a long time ago. I want to die for a reason, you know? Something that'd make Martha proud.
Ahoy there! Thanks for helping us out. It's very appreciated. Myself and these fine folk were going to try and sail out of here on my boat. I heard on the airwaves, before that went out, of an island. Supposedly, that's where everyone is going to try and regroup. Darn thing, is that piece of junk out there ain't ready for a journey that far out to sea. Say, there's three things that we need to get ready. Since you've got a gun and all, could you search the city for us? Pay attention. This is what we need. Gasoline. An engine hose. And lastly, a fuse. Find those three things and report back here. Before we get the boat up and running, you can come with us, friend.
Thank you.
hell was that? Made me black out there for a while. I need to get out of this house and get back on track. The sooner we leave this city, the better.
Thank you.
scurvy dog! That's all we need to leave this hellhole. I'll have this boat up and running in 2 shakes of a mermaid's tits.